All right.
This is the anchor loss. I believe the model I have is the 810-3. No, just show. It's locked up tight right now. Unlocked. Locked up again. Fiddling with this, just trying to get everything as far right as possible. This is I picked this lock a lot. It's pretty warm, so things kind of act weird, especially when things when all the discs aren't as far right as they could be. So let's try it like that. Just have to see where on there. All right. Now, I usually like to pick it something like, I'm gonna tilt it, move the table in closer. Sorry if that shakes the camera a bit. See, that was not as far away as it could have been. Just trying to get everything as far away as I can right now, just because that's the starting state that I've been practicing on. Better. I'm sort of clicking the bottommost disc, because that's a profile disc, I guess you call it. That's binding. Or no, it isn't. Ooh, yeah, that was left when I shouldn't, right? But yeah, the bottommost disc, you can tension off of it. It's always all the way right. And if you move it just a little bit to the left, you get zero false set. So you can kind of tell exactly how much false set you have by doing that. I'm tired doing that. Okay. Yep, I felt a large amount of turn. Completely lost my false set, which means that thing was wrong. Okay. Oh, there we go.
Hey, look at that.
Make sure the camera can get that.
Completely open. So this is non-guttable.
And I'll show you some proof. Let me take my headlamp off. So, let me make sure you can see that. Yeah. This might be the most challenging part. I can sort of see that. Yeah, I'm just trying to show you the, there's a little, what do you call it? There's a rivet down there that hasn't been tampered with. I'm just trying to show you that.
And yeah, I can't turn it that way. Ball bearing comes out like that. God, this is hard to do. Let's go out of there. Seriously. I think you can see there. Can you see that? There's the ball bearing. Ah, this is super hard. I'm sorry that this is taking forever. I'm sorry bumping the camera. I just want to be absolutely sure. Sorry about that. Warped. Oh, I think you see it. See the thing in the bottom there? Well,
no drill marks or any holes in it, so yeah, this is a ungettable lock that has not been tampered with. Yeah,
it's completely open. Loss. So yeah, I think that's it.